Skoda is to replace the Yeti crossover with an all-new model called Karoq. According to Skoda, the Karoq name and spelling have been derived from the language of Alaska's indigenous people. It is a combination of the terms Kerouac, car, and rock, arrow. The world premiere of the new compact SUV will take place in Stockholm on May 18. The SHKODA Karoq is a completely newly designed SUV that sets new benchmarks for our brand and its segment in every way. With this new SUV, we are taking the next logical step in our SUV strategy, said Skoda CEO Bernhard Mayer. It is important to us to give our new SUV a powerful name. It also forms part of a naming approach across our SUV models, said Werner Eichhorn, board member for sales and marketing. At the same time, we are creating exceptional and memorable brand recognition value for our customers, continued Eichhorn. Near production test mules have been spotted at multiple instances across Europe. A first set of teasers have also been released. The second gen Yeti or the Karoq's design is completely different from the outgoing model and more in line with the brand's larger SUV, the Kodiaq. The Karoq will be built on the Volkswagen Group's MQB platform, which also underpins models, including the Audi Q3, Seat Ateca and the Volkswagen Tiguan, and may borrow autonomous driving technology from the Kodiaq. Ace in space. The compact SUV measures 4,382 mm in length, is 1,841 mm wide, and 1,605 mm tall. The long wheelbase of 2,638 mm, all-wheel version, 2,630 mm, gives the Karoq a comfortable stance on the road while the increase in size benefits passengers. The legroom is 68 mm. According to Skoda, the Karoq will offer exceptional space in the interior in boot, new driver assistance systems, full LED headlights and, for the first time in a SHKODA, a digital instrument panel. Five engine variants are available from 85 kilowatts, 115 horsepower, to 140 kilowatts, 190 horsepower, of which four are new. Features such as the rear seat VarioFlex system and virtual pedal for the hands-free opening of the boot are additional smart ideas for the brand's new compact SUV. The luggage compartment has a capacity of 521 liters with the back seats in place. With the rear seats folded down, the volume increases to 1,630 liters. In combination with the optional VarioFlex rear seat, the boot space is variable and can hold between 479 and 588 liters. The seats can also be completely removed, and the SUV becomes a van with a maximum loading capacity of 1,810 liters.